Stovepipe seems done with the blocked husk. If we can bring him in, we can stop the attack on New York, and not gonna lie, he would be an incredible asset. Okay, Agent. I've got eyes on Stovepipe. Looks like he's repairing one of the launchers on the beach. This is weird. Stovepipe's not wearing any protective gear. There's only two launchers and I don't see any other hostiles. Where are the dirty bombs? This doesn't make any sense. You don't send one guy to take Manhattan. The road's clear. You're free to head west past the roller coaster. You're in range, but he's not shooting. Stovepipe is at a mortar launcher on the south shore. Be careful. This doesn't feel right. Cindy said you'd be out of mortar range if you stay close to the launcher. But you've encountered no opposition. And Stovepipe hasn't moved since you got there. You're clear to approach the hostile.
Identification confirmed. Zachary, Stovepipe, BD. Status, deceased.
What the fuck? This is a trap.
Marauder-class quadcopter. Detected.
Get to cover!
Rogue striker drone detected. Hostile striker drone detected.
Get to the extraction point. Torres will meet you there. There was no... The moment gave us just one clue. Here's New York is under attack. This might be a weak link. She used her tech to kill him and is probably gonna pin his death on us. Shore up that newly earned true son support and turn her problem into a martyr. We can't let her get away with this.
System disrupted. System reactivated.
Oh, fuck. Heads up, Agent. That mortar is back online. We got it.
System. Detected. Hostile striker drone detected. System reactivated. System destroyed. System restored. System malfunctioning.
turrets detected.
Agent, you have to take out those turrets. Taurus can't approach for extraction until you get those turrets offline.
System reactivated. System curtailed. System restored. System disrupted.
We need you back in DC. We're under attack.
System reactivated.